what? Forget this. I'm transforming. Look at what she does, guys. Comes right out of there. And transformation. I gave her back her original costume. It suits her. I just changed her hairstyle as well. See, look what she does. It's time to split some butts, girl. Hey, what's up, you guys? Blackwing K here, and welcome to another part of Senran Kagura Estival Versus. Alright, guys, do you read that right there? The little thumbnail thing? Butt splitting. So, in the previous part, we had the Grand Gropen Grapple, and before that, we had the Undie Eating Contest. This just keeps getting more ridiculous and ridiculous. Like, I don't even know what this is gonna be. Like, are they gonna, like, are their asses gonna collide? Like, they're gonna do some butt bump or something? I don't know, but let's jump right into it nonetheless. Yes. Oh, and by the way, remember that when I said in the last part that I've been liking every character so far, but there's one character I don't like, kinda don't like, because of she uses a very specific weapon that I'm not really feeling. And it's Minori, right there. She has cute clothing and everything, but it... I don't know, maybe I'll become powerful with her, who knows. But I've been having trouble using her. But splitting, what is that? What does that mean? Oh, watermelon splitting. But instead we're doing butt splitting. I get it now. I thought it was gonna be something where like you guys just rub your asses on each other or something. But that is kinda better. I like this. That means you get to whack some asses. We get to whack the booty. Everyone's butts are split from the start, aren't they? What are you gonna do? Oh, she's wearing a pirate hat. She stayed a pirate. I didn't touch her. What? That sounds a bit too plain. Because that's just like the boob grabbing contest, now the ass grabbing contest. Alright, so Minori is gonna solo this. She says she needs no partners, we always win at sports. Let's do this. So when Minori transforms, she does this little butt thing outward, I think. And the scroll comes out of, well, you'll see when I transform. Yeah, look at that. Look at she uses a bucket or something. That's I don't know. I just had a little trouble using her like that. It's a unique, you know, I like the uniqueness of the character, but I don't like it. I don't like her. So, yeah. Earlier in the day, I was practicing with her, and that's when I found out, yeah, she's not for me. I like this part, though, when she does this and then... That's pretty cool. I love the way they defy gravity in this. I guess they're ninjas for a reason. Or shinobi. Look at that. Look, we go high and high and high up in the sky. I missed. these things won't die. They're just backing away from me. Do they have guns? They look like guns. You know what? Forget this. I'm transforming.
Look at what she does, guys.
Comes right out of there. And transformation. I gave her back her original costume. It suits her. I just changed her hairstyle as well. See, look what she does. It's time to split some butts, girl. Alright, now who are my opponents? Homura. Oh boy, when she transforms, you're gonna see what I did to her. And what did I do to her? I don't remember. Oh god. A 3v1 again. We should add more characters, man. I could take everybody on. I like this super, though. Only because I can get a lot of hits. Oh, wow. I beat her already? Wow, look at that. Pretty good. Alright, I'm getting mad. Stop that, guys. Let's go. Pancake time. Apparently, that sends everybody in the sky, I think. Well, there's Homura. Now you'll see why they really call her Crimson. I hope I get better clothing, because that I'm gonna change. She's gonna be the first I change. But for now, I think she's good like that. No! I've been cornered! Oh, buddy, that's not good. Yo, I'm getting gang raped over here, son. Get away from me. I want her to transform, man. She's just there doing nothing. Oh, there goes Homura. Bye. Oh, here we go, the pirate. Look at that, I'm so slow with this character, man. I don't know how to use her like that. Alright, time to focus all my hatred, all my anger, my rage on the little Lolita pirate. Look at this, defying gravity once more. Oh, she didn't like that. I think she's gone. She's gone. Nobody survives this at close range. Oh, look, she did. Hey. You like your Lolita naked? So yeah, interesting character. Unique design, definitely, with the way she fights with the bucket and stuff, but not for me. She ain't my kind of character. So let's see what happens with the butt splitting contest. Alright, go ahead, grab that booty. Now, don't let me bring Ring up on you, man. Because Ring is the strongest. Yes, it did, indeed. I get that she's also supposed to be a kind of loli character, but she has big tits, so she's ruled out.
その前に手を洗ったらどうだ。あいつらの尻を。
失礼な。私たちのお尻は。
Oh, that's disrespect.
そうですわ。たとえ極貧生活をしていたとしても、川や海などの大自然の恵み。
すまん。別にそういうつもりで。
Yeah, watch out what you say to these girls.
わしら。
Oh, these two are just naked in their full glory.
じゃないけど、今すごく。
私も心が折れそうだよ。
It's funny how they just let it, you know, the glare, the light just shine on them because, I mean, they're naked. We know you're naked, so you're just standing there in the nude, not even covering yourselves anymore. Like, you know what, whatever, man. Hey, I got a B. But I think Minori's breast size is bigger than a B. I'm assuming. I don't know. Alright, butt splitting has been added to the gallery as well.
Okay.
Well, guys, once again, that's gonna be all for this part of Senran Kagura Estival Versus. I really do hope you enjoyed, and I hope you got your fill of ecchi for the day as well, you know, because there was a lot of backstory in this one, and I'm talking about backstory, you know what I mean? And we had a lot of grabbing to do. Again, like I was saying in the last part, like for a million times. A mini-game would have been great for the grabbing of the boobies, for the grabbing of the ass, and for the eating of the underwear, the panties, the undies. Yes. Yes. Anyway, that's all, guys. Thank you very much, and I'll see you guys in the next part. It's Blackwing K, and I'm out of here. Bye now. Stay awesome, guys.